It's dating time. What's up, guys? Today we are just going to the carnival in Culver City, Fiesta La Bologna. I'm excited to go there. It's my second time going there, especially last year when it was my first time ever going to some theme park or carnival by myself. Just headed for a bus stop. Almost time to cross. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, here we go. Full place. Alright, here we go. Ain't gonna believe it. Alright, here's the bus stop. I'm gonna pause it for right now.
Watch your step.
Westside Pavilion is almost abandoned. It's going to be turned into apartments in 2022 after it gets abandoned in 2021. But early 2021. A roller coaster. But speaking of which, we're headed to a carnival. Let's have fun. Anyways, we just got off. Guys, it's 11. We're here at Barron's Memorial Park where the carnival is. Yes, La Bologna. Just gonna enter. Up here it is. Wow, look at these rides. Got a better view. Cool. We'll pause it again. This is the bus. We're gonna go to the carnival. Wow. We just checked out the bus. We have a nice 5-minute ride around the carnival. Whoa! Those are just so much fun to me. Alright, what's up? We're at Fiesta La Bologna. We just got off the Tilt-A-Whirl, which was not really as good. The Swinging Hammer and the Zipper were good ones. They were great. That one is my favorite, the Swinging Hammer. Thunderbolt, nah, it was okay. Because you have to go through it backwards. I mean, it's still a good ride. In my opinion, it's just okay. We've stayed here for 2 hours. The Orient Express is the only roller coaster. I mean, I like it. We're gonna hop on that again. All right, that's